is a sickening. And when I mean sickening, I mean sickening. Bop or Flop Friday, girl, it's too much. By the way, it's Bop or Flop Friday. Bop or Flop Friday. It's Bop or Flop Friday. Bop or Flop Friday. I try to give it a different little feel. I don't know. Yes, I'm super duper excited because today we're talking about Travis Scott. We're talking about Drake and My Feelings video. We're talking about my bitch Iggy's new EP. Talk about my bitch Her. Yes, Her. H-E-R, darling. New EP came out also. We got things to talk about. I feel like I'm missing somebody. Her, Drake, Travis Scott, Iggy. And of course, how could I forget? My girl Ella May. She is literally my neighbor. How did I forget? How? Wow, that's sad. How did I forget that? That's really sad. But before we hop into this gig, you know the drill, darling. Go ahead and scalp that like button, darling. I haven't said that in a long time. That means give this video a big old thumbs up and go ahead and be a part of the Tired Ass Army. We would love to have you be a part. If you watch these episodes every Friday, then you might as well subscribe, girl. I don't understand why you don't subscribe. It's very easy, very simple, and it's just a button. So, girl, and you'll always be notified. So, yeah, that's that. All right, without further puss ado, let's get into this Bop or Flop Friday, girl, y'all. So first, let's talk about Drake. Drake released the In My Feelings video after I don't know how long. I feel like it should have been released, but whatever. It's here, and let's get into this gig. I've seen a lot of stars, Felicia Rashard. We have Lala, I think Shiggy was in there. That's all I've seen. And the pictures and stuff. So, like, let's watch the video. Let's just get to the gig. Drake looks so mother effing good. Oh, that man. This is what shows us. Drake is fine. He has done that. Oh, he got beefier and gained some weight and.
Mm. Girl, what's up? Like, I've been texting you all day. You've been
ignoring me. Girl, Lala, like, Miss Kiki, girl, I would go right downstairs real quick. Bitch, I'm running downstairs. As soon as Drake come into my window like that, bitch, I'm going downstairs. Good night. All right. What you want?
Ma, I want you to get your Jordans off my walkway.
That's yes, Miss Felicia Rashard, honey. Just sickening. That's mother.
Not a Tay Diggs movie, sir.
Had
to have heard me too.
I was looking for my contact lens.
Oh, this is too cute. Drake got grills. That is still weird to me. Yes! This is sickening. This is culture. The white folks live for our culture. Yeah, shake! Shake, ladies! Shake! I'm about to shake. I don't need to shake. I don't want to shake, but I will shake. You better feel this. Oh, this is sick. I can't wait to go back to my school, HBCU, Central State University, and I want to see girls shaking. I want to see y'all be shaking at the school, girl. For homecoming, y'all better be shaking. Yes, Carisha! Yes, Carisha! My city girls, oh JT, free JT girl. Free JT. Two bad bitches. Yes! In the code to the safe. I'll show you how to network. What's your net worth? All the city girls are so sickening. The city girls are sick, those are my girls. Yeah. Bitch, you got the Dior pants, the Dior boots on, bitch, Miss Carisha, bitch. I got a new boy, and that nigga Trey. Ew. Yes, with the different people in the square. This is sickening. This is just sickening. Oh, it just makes you proud. All these influential black people just being so sickening. Showing our culture everywhere. I'm ready to see you. Y'all better shake! Yes! Yeah! rock it out. Like, rock it out. Yes, yes. You have to shave. You absolutely have to shave. Period.
Something's wrong with him. I don't know.
Oh, this is changing his life forever. Literally.
If you're gonna stand outside, get out of my beard.
You
say
you need 10 minutes, okay? Just 10. It should be about 9 now, right?
With the original right here. Oh, this is sickening. But that was sickening. That was iconic. That's a whole bop. That's a whole vibe. This is just, I just live. What can you say wrong about Drake? All right, so moving right along is my girl, Her. Yes, her name is Her, Her. Her, Her is her name, Her. Her is here and Her is Her. Girl, please, Miss Gabby really is her name, but she doesn't go by that. She goes by Her, and she wears sunglasses everywhere she go, and that's all it is, girl. You don't ever see my face. You don't know who I am. She's like the Black Sia, and I live for her. Like, Kenny brought that to my attention. Like, literally, I was like, oh my God, we have a black, like, girl that's actually doing the thing that Sia did, as far as like just get into my music, don't worry about my physical appearance, what I get, because I saw her live at a Sony event like a couple months back, and it was so, I was like, I know her. Her name, I know her, but like I don't know her, so like, yeah, you know, I don't know her, what she gives, but I, but that voice. And I knew that one song, do 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 do. I was playing you, do do, which was a bop, which was a whole bop. So like, I want to see what she's giving on this new EP. So let's get into Her. It's called I Used to Know Her. Her EP. Now I listened to a couple songs already. Lost Souls, a bop. Against Me. Oh, Miss Against Me. Oh, Miss Against Me. Against Me? Against Me?
In this position, it's all my fault. Look in the mirror, think what am I missing? See you think different. Oh, I'm lost. Against me, yeah.
As I Am is probably my favorite song. You have Could Have Been, Feel Away, As I Am. As I Am is like, As I Am is girl, Miss As. I'm playing this for anybody I date in the future. This is the first song that you will know.
Don't wanna wake up.
Yes! 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 Yes, ma'am! Yes, Miss Her. Cause she's Her. Yes! Give me that! Give me that! I need that!
So tell me that, tell me that. Tell me I'm the best out here. I'll be feeling.
Okay, between As I Am and a nasty Could Have Been? Bryson Tiller, let me tell you something about Miss Bryson. Bryson, you did this. You did this. But this song, play this. I need this played everywhere I go. Could Have Been is like, I need this. I need this out the shower. I need it out the shower like this. Taking a little towel, you dry it off. Even like. Could have been. I'm gonna say this. I'm gonna let you go listen to the rest of the EP. I'm gonna let you get your life, spark you up something real nice, if you know what I mean, or pour you up something real nice. When I tell you this album, well, this EP, I want it to be a full album, but here or there, I am a new fan of Her. And I'm obsessed. Miss Girl got me together. I will be getting into all her discography at this point, and I suggest you do too. So I have to give her a nasty bop! For a nasty bop, and I live for you. I live for you, Miss Her. Miss Her is her name in my life. Miss Her. Girl, please, that EP is everything. What do you mean? All right, so before we move to the next bop, let's talk about Nicki Minaj. I heard every barb flip. I heard every barb flip. Let's talk about Nicki Minaj just for 2 seconds. You know, here's the thing, girl. I have nothing bad to say. Although I will say, I feel like her team has dropped the ball on this whole release, girl. Team does not know what's going on. I don't like it. Well, I guess I do have something bad to say, huh? I don't understand these pushbacks. Nicki, this is not cute. This album, let me tell you something. At this point, when you push back an album so much, Nicki, you have to come with fire. Heat, sickening, it needs to be legendary. This album has to be your best work, because Pink Friday, to me, in my opinion, was your best work. So it needs to be able to top Pink Friday back boots. And I mean, it needs to be something so cunt, I'd be like, oh, bitch, no female rapper can ever. Oh, God, I can't. So, you know, I'm going to see what, and that's no cap. I never said that in my life, but that's no cap, girl. I honestly need that to be a moment, because when you push back albums like this, it puts back the anticipation, but also the, okay, girl. It also makes the doubters and the haters be happy. You know what I mean? And we don't need that. We don't need them to be happy. We need them to be crushed. We need them to be like, girl, haha, you mad. And this album must do that. You know what I'm saying? That's all I'm saying. If this, in this sample that you had to clear, that you pushed back a whole album for this one song that you could have just released later or something, girl, no shade, but whatever. Whatever this song better be sickening. You know what I mean? Like, because we're talking about, there's a mucus. We're talking about Travis Scott's album today. And I don't like to pin people together or put people against each other, but I bring him up when saying that he literally, you could tell he took his time, he took effort, he took research, he took inspiration and made it into something great. And I need your album to do the same for me. I need twists and bends. I need to not be able to predict this album. You know what I mean? And that's all I'm saying. So, love you though. Mad about the pushback, but so is everybody else. But all I'm saying is, I don't need no more pushbacks. This is the third pushback, and you need to just push it on out. You want more pushback, and just push it. Just don't even release it, girl. If it's one more, I promise you I'm not going to want it. Yes, I am. I'm lying. I'm going to want to hear it. I can't even lie like that, girl. But I'm waiting. I'm excited for the album. And it comes out on the same day as Sweetener. Well, get ready for a double feature Bopper Flop Friday that day, because I can't put those into one video. I need to feel sickening with both albums. So that day, I will be doing 2 Bopper Flop Fridays. And it'll upload an hour from each other, because I just can't. I need to feel my sweet. I need to feel my queen. And that's just all it is. Very simple. So before we get to shaking ass, I need to get my R&B girls up the way. So I got her. Let's move on to Miss Ella May. Hey girl, if you can hear me upstairs. Hey, I'm getting to your song, girl. Okay, so here's the thing. I excited to see what my girl's gonna do from that Boot Up success. Boot Up was, let me tell you something about Miss Ella May and our history. Just real quick, not trying to drop names or anything, but just saying. So like a year ago, when I first moved to LA, I met Ella May. This is way before all this shit. So it was me, Ella May, my baby Alyssa, Ashley, my baby Kenneth, He Flawless, my baby Ka, which is Kehlani's hairstylist, and everybody else that's sickening. He in touch with everybody else's wig. Hairstylist, and Kati Don. So she's an Instagram comedian, which is, she's absolutely amazing. So we were all out to dinner, being ignorant, and I live for it. And me and Ella May got a chance to know each other, and I dropped her off at home or whatever, and we talked in the car, and I told her, played some of her music, and I told her, I said, oh girl, you're sickening. You actually, because at that time, you know, she wasn't that big, and she was just like, I want to break into the American market, I want to be big as fuck, blah, blah, blah. And I was like, oh girl, but this music, you'll be there, because this is jam. This is jam music. So here we are, fast forward a year later, Boot Up is like one of the biggest songs in the country, and her next single, Shall Be, and it's called Trip. And I think she about to have me tripping, and now we live in the same building, which is amazing. So like, if you ever want to come on my channel, LMA, girl, you live literally upstairs. So like, You have an open invitation. So, like, let's do this. I'm excited for Trip. When I saw the cover, I said, okay, bitch. Okay. Okay. I need this. I give LMA, like, the new Alicia Keys. Like, she will be as big as Alicia Keys. Or, if not bigger, obviously. But, like, I can see her that avenue of, like, every time she come up, it's like, oh, yes! I'm ready for a new love song. I'm ready to feel this. I'm ready to feel whatever she's giving me. You make, you know what I mean? Okay, yeah, you know. That's what I'm saying. You better layer these. You better layer these vocals, bitch. I need it. I need a man. LMA, you remind me how single I am, and I don't have time for you. I just don't have time for you. You remind me how fucking single I am, and you, I was booed up with myself. You know, booed up with the wall, bitch, in the club at the point. Like, me and Kenneth was in the club talking about some da-da, booed up, hey, bitch. Bitch, we booed up together, bitch. I don't know who else to be booed up with. And now I'm tripping. Girl, I'm tripping over my own damn feet at this point, bitch. I'm tripping, bitch, over my feet. Because, bitch, I ain't got nobody to trip over. And you always remind me how I'm not tripping or booed up when not a bitch. But this is a whole bop. This is a whole entire bop. Please don't get into this, girl. Go get into my bitch, LMA. Please go get into her. Get into her gig. If you ever want to feel sickening, loved, or heartbroken a little bit, a little freaky deaky, a little naked, please don't get into my girl. She's amazing. And this is a whole bop, y'all. Baby, moving right along. The time has finally come. Survive the summer, even though the summer is not over, is here. And bitch. What you did was sick, man. Can we just start it off with this? Before I get into my critiques, I didn't even have any, but before I open my mouth, can we get into this when that bitch say, I'm the coldest white bitch in the club, just like this.
Baddest white bitch in the club. Hot boys on my dick in the club. Pretty squad women make a men and man bust like a semi. Where you get that ass? What's the number to your doctor? Cause bitch, you bad. Nosy hoes asking about my brand new nose. But my bank account got some brand new O's. Brand new bag. Hey,
and then it's just like, and then it's see. It's like, oh no, it's not over. Kawasaki, what? And then see, here's the thing, here's the thing, because every bitch counted her out, and I told her, I said, bitch, shake some ass, give me some bops, and I promise you can come back. I told her this months ago, and what did she do? She went to the studio. She shook ass. She making songs for the strip club. She knows. She knows. She said, bitch, the only way to get bops, to make sure the bops are played, is in the strip club. So what we're gonna do is go to the strip club. Girl, period. And that's the gig. That's the gig. Girl, please, Miss OMG. Bitch, I feel like some shit out of Aladdin, bitch. Picking up, picking up. this is what I needed from you. This is what the hip hop community needed from you. And this is about to be a bop. This is about to be a bop. I give this a whole bop. You know, we've talked on social media, we've beefed on social media, Miss Iggy. And at this point, I just want to know if you want to come to my channel too. And we can sit down and kiki about this whole project and shake ass together. That's all I ask. If we could just shake ass together, y'all go blow Miss Iggy up and let her know. And Miss LMA too, because which I ain't forget about you either. That, even though you're upstairs, never mind. But still. Let the girls know, at this point, we need to be, this needs to happen. Iggy, we need to shake ass. I just need to throw ass at you one time one of these songs, and I'll be okay. I want to hear your opinion about every song. And the inspiration behind it too. I'm just so proud of her. I'm overwhelmed on how proud I am of her. I literally, when I was listening to it last night, all I could do was sit there and just be like, you know, wow, she did it. She did that shit and she's happy. You can hear it in her music that she's happy. And she's not miserable with some whack ass labels and shit. Like, this is just, she's here. She's here and she's excited to take over. I don't even think she wants to take over. She just wants to live her best life and make music. You know, and I live for that, period. Girl, I'm not trying to be nobody's queen. I'm not trying to be nobody's spy. I'm just trying to be me. And last but not least, before I get up out of this gig, we've got to rage. Okay, so here's the thing. So Travis Scott, he changed my life like a year ago. So I went to a Kendrick Lamar concert, right? And I was at the Kendrick Lamar concert and I was sitting there and I said, you know, who's gonna open for Kendrick Lamar? So Kendrick Lamar was back there getting ready and here go Travis Scott. Travis Scott came out and I said, I've heard this boy before. I've heard bops like Butterfly Effect and like Pick Up the Phone, Baby. Like, this is, he's sickening. I know who this is. But I wasn't expecting much because, like, he's just another hip hop boy. You know, I came for Kendrick Lamar, not Travis Scott. Next thing I know, a big ass falcon comes from the damn sky. This big ass falcon, eagle, light up thing came from the sky and he hops on it and performs his whole set on this goddamn eagle thing. Jumping, hopping on shit, telling security guards to let the fans go crazy, giving his mic or a mic to fans to start off the song. I said, oh, who is this? Oh, this is too much. This is too sickening. So I go home, I do my research, and I'm in my car raging and like losing my absolute mind, wanting hair to lose my absolute mind. So for the rest of this, I went through this album last night and wow. Can we gag together real quick? Can we just gag together? Long as we can gag together, I just want to, because, okay, see, here's the thing. So the album is called Astroworld, which is a music park that was in Houston back in it ended in 2005, but like back in the 19-something-somethings, and it closed in 2005 due to, I don't know, maybe nobody was going anymore, but the songs on this album, first of all, it's Coffee Bean. I think, if I'm not mistaken, either about his daughter or Kylie, I don't know yet, or both. Because it's very sentimental, it's very sickening, it's very neo-soul, and I live for it a whole lot. Like, I wish he would've got, like, Jill Scott on the feature or something. That would've been nasty. You know, that would've been, like, mind-blowing. So before I got into anything, I went through the track list, and I had to find a song that screamed to me, and the first thing I saw was Houston Fornication. Then I move on and I'm going through. Then these features, these features that are not listed, pop out of nowhere. We have, you know what, because there's so many, I appreciate him because he gives me what Kanye should have given me, and you know, I miss that kind of Kanye, and I miss, yeah, it's like, he's literally the perfect love child of Kanye West, Kid Cudi. Carousel is one of my favorite songs, but Frank Ocean was on Carousel, which you didn't know that. Swae Lee was on the album also, which was sickening. I don't know who the Wonder Girl is. Mike Dean. Oh, that's okay. Oh, okay. That's Juice WRLD. I don't know. I feel like, man, you told me who that was, but I don't remember.
He's big right now.
Okay. Juice WRLD is big. Bitch! Skeletons for real got into that gig. The Weeknd's on Skeletons, by the way. Mm-hmm. The Weeknd's on there.
Russell's gone too.
Oh, see, that's Wake Up is, oh, see, ooh, I forgot about Wake Up. Ooh, Wake Up is a bop. Ooh, Wake Up is a bop.
The best song on the album is Sicko.
The best song on the album is Sicko! But I wasn't gonna get there yet. I had to wait. You gotta go through the other songs.
Facts.
You gotta wait.
Facts.
You gotta go, because the other songs are sickening too. NC-17 is sick. You gotta hold the fuck up.
This is better to score.
Let me tell you something about Travis Scott, okay? His music is blurring the lines for anybody. Because the fact that he doesn't have sexuality on his music. You know what I mean? And in the hip-hop community, that's what makes me so happy, because in the hip-hop community, it's so much like, oh, well, this is obviously for, you know, straight people, or like, this is obviously for, like, boys, or like, this is for whatever. His music, that's why I love Kanye so much. His music is very much like, bitch, I don't give a fuck who you sleeping with, what you going through, get into this gig, let's party, let's live it up, live your best life, be free for this time that you're on, you know, be free when you listen to this album, be free for these 45 minutes that this album is. And what, I don't know what you're going through in your life or whatever. And that's what you call artistry. That's what you call an artist. When your music can literally make you forget about what the fuck you're going through in life, and it doesn't pinpoint who his listeners are. It's just like, bitch, anybody can get into this gig. And I live for that. I live for that so much. Like, that's what his music gives for me. And that bitch, a lot of rappers don't do that for me at all. Drake does that for me, because Drake puts literally gay quotes in his songs, which I live for. But just the fact that hip-hop is turning into something else, with Young Thug, Lil Uzi. Sexuality is not a construct in some of these people's eyes. It's just like, bitch, I'm me. No matter who I sleep with, bitch, I'm me. Honey, this song right here? You have this. I'ma let this song right here. Oh no, see Travis. I need you to get into the details. Run. Keep going.
Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll.
I'm not done. First of all, what is this? What are we doing?
Hey, she's in love with who I am.
We transitioning again. We go one more time. This is all one fucking song. Everyone to lose their fucking minds. You hear me? When this goes live, when he performs this live, I need you to lose your fucking minds, sis. Let's go. Bitch, what? Girl. I'm satisfied. I'm good. All right, Titus Army, that's all I have for you guys for this Bible Flop Friday. This Bible Flop Friday has been a mess. This is too much. I'm dead. I am dead. I am passing out. So, like, you know, that's Travis. That is Travis for your ass. Please, please keep submitting yourself to boporflopshow@gmail.com. I am going through emails so I can find a new artist to present for next week. This week, I don't know why. Some people files were corrupt. There's one song that I did get, the file corrupted. I was like, oh, wait, why can't I play it? And it didn't play because I did have somebody for this week, but... Because I go through the list all week, and then I, you know, get it ready for Friday, and then when I finally was ready to play it, it corrupted, and I couldn't find it on any streaming service. So I was like, you know what? I'm actually mad. So here we go. But please, when you submit yourself, please give me a good file so I can actually use it, or give me a good link to a streaming service so I can please play it. But other than that, y'all. All right, Todd is on me. I love you guys for watching. As always, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye, Army.